Talion! Rat Pack needs your help! I've lost Ranger!
How do you lose an Olog?
He was taken! I found this messenger boy's food bowl.
Isn't there an expression about killing the messenger?
Yeah, always kill the messenger.
Well, that actually explains a lot. So what did he have to say?
He said, if you ever want to see your pet again, bring the Shrak-eaten Gravewalker.
Don't do that.
Oh, sorry.
You realize this is a trap?
Of course. But you owe me. And you owe Ranger. After all, we got rid of Bruce for you.
Not exactly how I remember it.
Well, we could quibble over details all day, but the fact is we're your boys. What will the other orcs think if you don't stand up for one of your own?
He's right. Orcs follow strength. If we allow our soldiers to be attacked without retribution, it will be seen as weakness.
You may have a point.
I do? I mean, yeah, I do! Now come on! Let's go get Ranger!
Look at us, working together, just like the old days.
Quiet. You'll give us away. Just like the old days.
He works us to the bone, and whenever we complain, he kills one of us. He's the worst boss I've ever had. That's all he does.
As much as
wait.
The
out. Time to die!
Somebody's sneaking around.
Get out there and find him! He's up there!
Careful, that's a patrol.
Say what you will about him, but he's exactly the
over there!
To get you here.
Bruce! I'll show you, Sniv. What have you done with Ranger?
Shut your trap! This is between me and the Gravewalker.
You come down here. And we'll end this.
Nah. This is just a beginning. First, it has to hurt. Then. If one of my boys kills you or that sniveling rat, so much the better.
But if they don't,
That's when the real fun starts, doesn't it?
You run, piece of shrack!
He's gone. But we'll see him again.
We better, because I'm not done with him!
Listen to me. We will find Ranger. We'll take care of Bruce once and for all.
Well, I'm not just gonna sit on my ass and wait. I will scour every inch of Mordor until I find him. And when I do, you will be the first to know.
Fair enough.
Bruce is just the beginning. The more power we gain, the more others will seek to challenge it.
Then we'll kill them.
No, he must be made an example of, or others will rise to take his place.
Then we'll kill them as well.
Why kill countless challengers when you can stop it all by breaking one?
Because we are here to win a war, and not play your politics.
In Mordor, they are one and the same. The longer Bruce survives, the more orcs will rally to his cause.
Popping off heads is hardly a cause. But you're right. We need to deal with him.
Gared.
We are flying!
Sauron's domain is now much smaller.
must be stopped.